I'm Beth Overmoyer, and I'm the director of the Inflammatory Breast Cancer Program here at the Dana-Farber. Inflammatory breast cancer is a very unique type of breast cancer, and it's unique because it comes on very quickly. Sometimes when a person walks out of the shower, they notice change, and that's what's key. You notice redness of the breast, enlargement of the breast. Sometimes it's painful. It looks inflamed. It looks infected. You can sometimes feel a mass, but sometimes you can't. Inflammatory breast cancer has a high risk of actually presenting with distant metastases at the time of diagnosis. Happens about a third of the time. And it really can progress quite rapidly.
I had a sudden onset of a very large mass. It was 2 months after a clean mammogram. A friend mentioned that because my mother had the IBC and Dana-Farber had the team there, that I should call them.
Here at Dana-Farber, we really focus on the research and the treatment of this disease and understanding the clinical presentations and the nuances of how this disease works and acts.
I received what was considered the standard protocol at the time, which was chemo, a modified radical mastectomy, radiation, and because I was HER plus 2 positive, I also had a Herceptin for an entire year.
We tried to also get them into the womb of the Dana-Farber, so we have a specific support group for them, and we have our patients who all they want to do is reach out to other women who are going through this. So we really try to make them feel protected as well as advance the treatment of this disease.
The first question I had was, can I still exercise? Because I ran and swam and did all sorts of things. And she said, absolutely. I joined the We Can Row group, who have all survived breast cancer and even other cancers. And they're not defined by it. You get out there and you really have to pull as one.
Doing well in inflammatory breast cancer nowadays is a reality. What we learn from people who do well, it really gives back to us as researchers and physicians because we want that to happen to more people. We've seen it happen. Therefore, it should be able to happen again. It gives us motivation to keep pursuing that inevitable cure for everybody.
One of the most important things I learned was that you can survive it. Growing up, my mother did not. I actually do more than I did before, which seems impossible, but I feel terrific.